Hello viewers, I'm Mesla Adwab Langse. You can call me Mami Adwa. I'm from Elmina, Ghana. I was introduced to this car group by my mom, Shakira. When she introduced me, I then contacted Mama Zulu. I contacted, she received me, I came for an interview and I was successful. Even before and after the interview, I was expecting something very big, something large. Because I was surprised that, how can we use water, sunlight, and then air to produce energy? I came here 11th November and today 12th November and it was fantastic. We were able to use the wind to produce energy and the sunlight to produce an energy for a speaker. We were also taught how to use the water to produce a hydro energy and it was fantastic. In fact, I called this program, this training, as African Got Talent. Because we have the ability, we have the knowledge to do more things. With this, we will be able to build Ghana. With this, Ghana will be able to develop as to the prepared countries that we always depend on. If we do this, we take it into practice, we take this into consideration, I can change Ghana. In fact, these trainees can change Ghana. I thank you very much, Mr. Peter Brown and Madam Eliza. Thank you for the training. You've really changed our life. You've impacted something in our life. Thank you, Mama Zulu. Let us see.
Thank you.
Confidently say that I can set up a solar system and it must not fail. So definitely win. So I'm very happy and I appreciate all those who contributed to make this possible. Master Teacher Peter Brown, thanks so much. Mama Zulu, Mama Kitesha, Mama Sarah, and Mama Angel Salty, thank you so much. And all the class, I really appreciate it. Thanks very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Greetings, family. I'm Nana from Sudan, coming from Upper West. Actually, I heard this program was going to happen for a brother from the States. That's Nigerian and Titus. And then I was very interested because in my book, they really do farm, but they don't have access to electricity. So this is a big opportunity for me to go help my people develop the electricity. This being a friendly, but I would say the student urge to take on this event. And secondly, Ms. Lisa and then Mr. Peter Brown traveling all the way from the States to Ghana to make this happen. I'm really grateful and I'm looking forward to changing things with these calls and this technology that I'm staying. Peace and love to you all.
Thank you.
Yes, I'm from Elmina and 25 years. I came to this class and I was successful. You know, here comes the case around us is nature. And we can use a lot of nature like air, water, sun, you know, light, electricity. And here is a certificate that shows the case. You know, so I'm really impressed.
Thank you.
Let me see.
but we learn with effort on it. So today, then try to finish the project. Right now, I can prove that I'm here for solar. I can work, I can do everything for you. So I'm free, you know. At the same time, so we thank to those people who invite us to prove that we Africans can do something to help ourselves. So we thank them very, very much. God bless you.
Thank you.
My name is Kojohanan Hendrick, and I'm 25 years old. I'm actually a young entrepreneur, you know, I'm a marketer. And I heard about the power of glass from Mama Zulu. You know, we're actually in the same WhatsApp group. So she posted one of the flyers in it. And I decided, you know, I've always wanted to do something to help my community, to, you know, to be able to invent something that will make a change to what we're doing locally, you know. So then when I heard about the information of the power class, I had to partake, I had to get involved. And then when I did, I'm really, really grateful to be part of this. You know, when...
Yes, from Elmina, and 25 years. I came to this class, and I was successful. You know, here comes the case, around us is nature. And we can use a lot of nature, like air, water, sun, you know, our life, electricity. And here is a certificate that shows the difference. You know, so I'm really impressed.
Thank you. Thank you.
I heard it from afar. I've never done anything about electricity before, so I thought it would be something difficult. But when I came in, when we did the practicals, it's something that we can do over and over and over again. We can make a change with this kind of knowledge. Right. Yeah, I'm happy to have this kind of knowledge. I'm willing to use it to make a change in my society. I'm going to make a change, and that's true. With the little support that I would get, you know, as a matter of fact, I have the knowledge, and I think what I need now is to get a prepared to start producing something of my own. Well, I believe I can get a support. Wherever I come from, I'm going to do it. I'm going to make a change.
Okay.
Once more, I'm grateful for Mr. Brown, for you, for Miss Lisa. You know, we are very grateful. I'm grateful for Mama Zulu for putting up this amazing class together. And we'd like to see more of this. We need skills to change the world. We need knowledge to have the performance. So once again, thank you for this kind of knowledge. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you.